Hey bunny, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. My name is Honey and I post new videos every single Monday, Thursdays and Saturdays. So hit the subscribe button and join the family because it's fun and exciting. And I come through with the bangers, y'all. So you guys know this spring will come to haunt me one day. I don't know why I'm so obsessed with this spring. Okay, I guess I know I'm obsessed with this spring because, you know, I wish I could have a kid right now, but I just can't afford one, so we don't have a kid and that's it. Anyways, so the prank is near. By the way, my phone is literally sitting on the car right now. Ooh, wow. I'll show you my setup. Let me show you my setup quickly. Literally, that's my setup. Okay, let's put back the phone. Okay, so I am going to prank my mother. So it's basically Mother's Day. Not today, it's Mother's Day this coming Sunday. Today is the 3rd of... Today is the 3rd of May and Mother's Day is the 9th of May, and today is a Tuesday, but Mother's Day is on Sunday. The thing is, my mothers won't be together on Sunday, so we decided to throw a mini Mother's Day get together. Check out that vlog. Now I'll leave the vlog here. So the special of this video is that I'm basically having like a gift bag, ne, that I'm going, and then I bought a gift bag. I'll show you guys the gift bag when I go inside the house, but I put in a baby, my small sister's baby cloth inside there. So I'm just gonna say hi, these are like presents for you guys, and then I'll be like giving them actual Mother's Day presents. Yes, I'll give them actual Mother's Day presents, but then there'll be one present that is not a Mother's Day present, it's just a present. So now for that present, I'll be like, no, you guys are sharing this present, it's like for all of you guys, you guys have to share. And then they'll open the thing and they'll see it's a baby's clothes, and then they'll obviously be confused and they'll ask, yeah. So I really want to know what their reactions are, what they're gonna think, and let's do this. Let's see what they're going to think. Oh my goodness, I'm nervous. Hopefully I don't laugh. My pranks don't always play out because I end up laughing. So hopefully this time around I'm not going to laugh and it's going to work out. Let's go do this. Let's go. Okay guys, so this one is the prank. So this one is the present that they're going to keep. You guys will find out what is in here once I give it to them. Okay, so in here I have the actual presents. Oh gosh, it's basically just a bag like this with the present. You guys will see the present once they open. This is the actual present, and then this one here is a prank. You gotta prank them before you give it to them, right? Mamushe.
Whose baby is mine?
I'm not.
No, that one that's coming.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
No, this one here.
Annie, you are growing now.
Eh.
Eh. Yeah, I'm happy.
Okay,
many and damn way. Okay, the president is like a shirunda.
Thank you.
Ah, much in
thank
you. So that went so well. Oh my goodness. I don't know if they were disappointed, they were confused. I don't know if they had fun, but that went well. Hit the subscribe button if you're here for the first time and join the family. Give it the likes if you enjoyed it. Love you also so much. See you in my next video. Bye.